Drill paddle, how does it work? Well, this rod right here, I don't know if you can see it right here, that's actually supposed to be longer, and it goes into the water, and you just press the drill. Same thing as an outboard motor, it spins, propels you through the water. So, anyway, someone wanted to see how it worked, so here's how it's spinning. Just got it mounted on the end of a brush right now, but I'll have it on the end of a threaded rod here probably later on this week, hopefully.